recipe is a very, very special recipe, and since most of you keep asking me to make pressure cooker recipes, I've tried this for the first time ever. These are pressure cooker walnut chocolate cookies. So let's get started and check out the recipe. For the chocolate walnut cookies, first I'm going to mix the dry ingredients. I've taken 1.5 cups of maida or all-purpose flour, 1/4 cup cocoa powder, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda. Mix all the dry ingredients together. Keep this aside. Now I'm going to mix all the wet ingredients. 1/2 cup of softened butter, but I'm using unsalted butter. 1/2 cup of white granulated sugar. 1/2 cup of brown sugar. So I'm using light brown sugar here for this recipe. So I'm using a hand mixer to mix these ingredients. Keep it on low. Beat it for a minute. Next, I'm going to add 1 large egg and start whisking it. To this, add 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. So beat the mixture till it's nice and creamy. I'm going to add the dry ingredients to this mixture, the sugar and egg mixture. And we're going to mix all this together. At first, if you see as I'm mixing it, the dough seems a little crumbly and dry, but continue to do it. You can see the cookie dough is coming together beautifully. Roughly chop 1 cup of walnuts. Add the chopped walnuts. Add 1/2 cup of chocolate chips. Mix the dough with the nuts and the chocolate chips. It's all well combined now. Now I'm going to start making the cookies. So now I'm going to use a pressure cooker to bake the cookies. I'm lining the pressure cooker with a foil paper. I'm going to add some rock salt. So the reason I'm lining the pressure cooker with the foil paper is to prevent the stains that can possibly happen due to the rock salt. Turn on the stove, keep the flame on medium, close the pressure cooker. So we're going to preheat it for about 10 minutes. Take a lemon-sized dough ball, roll it between your palms, flatten it a little bit. Place it on the baking tray, whichever you are using. Now I've lined these trays with a little parchment paper. The pressure cooker is preheated for about 10 minutes. It's nice and hot. I'm going to place the tray into the pressure cooker. So be very careful while placing the tray in, as the pressure cooker is already very hot. Cook for about 15 minutes on medium flame without the weight. The cookies are done. Take it out of the pressure cooker. Cool it completely before you put it in an airtight container. These cookies can be stored in an airtight container for about 4 to 5 days. And since we love sweet treats, these cookies can be had with some tea or coffee and you can enjoy it. I'm sure your kids will also love these cookies. So do try and enjoy. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on Amazon and 21 Frames.